I think our future in space is dependent on those people who are willing to take those risks. Those people who are willing to look at something, look at it away and see a way to improve it, see a way to make it better. Regardless of what other people tell them can't be done or shouldn't be done, they take a risk and they try it.